JD.
My friend.
How are you, mate?
Good, mate.
I think we both could still play. Well, no, you could. You could. I definitely could, mate.
You look lean, mate. You look lean.
Imagine we were playing here, though, now.
That's what I mean. Look at it. Look at these pitches now. You can't have a bad touch on that.
Fair. Bayern Munich pitch was unbelievable as well. I had a few bad touches on there. Don't worry about that.
Nah, it's good. Good to be back, man.
Ambassador role. Excited?
Yeah, to be fair, both. To be honest, ambassador side, coaching. Obviously, you've done it for a bit with Ledley. So I'm doing a bit of both. You enjoyed it?
Yeah, it's really good. It's great. Summer of Spurs out there. We were down there this morning. Little things like that, opportunities for kids that, you know, in the area is what they need.
Especially with all the stuff that's going on in the streets now, the fact that they get to come here like 3 days a week for the full day, a lot of pressure off the parents because, you know, financially it's good as well because the kids come here, they eat. And the fact that the kids come, they're literally at the back of the stadium so they can see everything, and that is so good for them. I would have loved it. If I was a kid, I would have loved it.
Brilliant. It's great. Plenty more of them for you to do anyway. Don't worry about
that. You'll be doing it as well. Don't worry about that, my friend.
JD, so we sat here. Long career, long time at the mighty Tottenham Hotspur.
Full circle and we're back together, Dawes.
100 what? Did you tell me 23 goals?
23 under rust.
All right, sorry.
Was it 143 off?
143. Yeah. I took 20 off just for the fun of it. Special times?
Yeah. I think two spells. The first spell was amazing because at the time I was obviously at West Ham. Still young. I come for a decent fee, big reputation. So there's a lot of pressure on that, but I was so excited to come here. You know, I knew Lendi from before, from when I was younger at Simrad. Obviously, Robbie was here, who's someone who, even though he was just a few years older, but I always looked at Robbie and thought, yeah, I like him. I was really excited to come here, and then it's just, you know, got off to a flyer. My debut squad after like 30 minutes, past Shaka Hislop, who I was at West Ham with in the youth team. Like, so, yeah, it was great. And the second spell again was just even better.
We had some great times. Champions League, we Harry. What was your best moment in the Spurs shirt?
Do you know what? When people say that, what's your best moment in that? Like, it's always a difficult one because I enjoy, you know what, Dawes, you know what I was like? I just love scoring goals.
Do I?
Every season.
It'd be morning if we won and didn't score. Do you know what that is, yo? That's centre forwards.
All forwards, mate. All forwards are the same. Win 8-0 when I ain't scored, you're not happy. Simple. Nah, but people always talk about the 5 goals against Wigan at the Lane, you know, when we won 9-1. The lads won the cup and I didn't play in the final. But, you know,
Is that one regret?
I hate to regret things, you know, because you know what it was? You know, when I look back and I think, of course, when you look back, you think, it would have been great to have played in the final. But how many players miss finals from injuries or...
I missed it. That's one regret that I speak about in my career. I played in the semis and I had a hamstring in the week building up to Derby. Played it, pulled my hamstring, and I shouldn't have played. And that's one of my regrets to say I wasn't big enough and strong enough to say, do you know what? I'm not playing against Derby, I'm carrying this niggle. But I was just that kind of player
that you
always
want
to play.
Honest, and the fact that like we both could say we missed the final now, but to actually sort of like still be a part of it and contributing and both have got medals for it.
It's great.
But getting the Champions League was big.
I think that was the start of this journey that where the club has been on, and it was special times.
Yeah, because the Champions League, I mean, it's the elite, isn't it? It's a pinnacle in terms of like, you know, club football. So I remember when Harry came in, I remember like that game away at City and stuff like that. Crouchy scored, didn't he? The celebrations after, man, it was just like, it was mad because it's almost like a relief, like we've done it. Do you know what I mean? And we thought that was good enough because the players that we had, the squad, man, that's some proper players.
It's great. Now you're back, ambassador, coach. Looking forward to the coaching?
Doing everything, looking forward to it, to be fair. And for me, I always feel like, you know, it was always going to happen. You know, I always wanted to, I thought when I finish playing, I would love to come back here, you know.
You play with different clubs, you always have. I mean, look, Forest was a club that I first started. I'd see them back in the Premier League now, but having 9.5 years here
and playing
324 games.
Special, isn't it?
Part of your life.
It's part of your life, and everywhere you go, Spurs fans.
The club always welcome you in open arms. It's great to come back, and now to see the team doing so well, I class myself honoured to be ambassador.
Do you know what? It's the perfect time to be here. It's the perfect time to be here. You look at the manager, the